Alex's controller may look like a normal controller, but it's far from that. He's got back buttons, mouse click triggers and bumpers, and he's even got the face click buttons. Awesome choice, Alec. Let's get this box up and sent out.